What is up, world? We're doing something a little different, man. Bruno Mars is my favorite artist of all time, and he dropped a new track. I've been desperately waiting for some new Bruno Mars. And guess who we got in the building, man? We got DJ Tezzy. Oh, snap.
Turn uptown pimp. You see this whip? Eddie Murphy red leather. Pants on hammer. I'm too legit. Ooh, my hair so gorgeous. Make them girls so sick. I wait in line. Even Beyonce want this. I'm too hot. Hot dance. I like myself on Instagram. I'm too hot. Hot dance. I'm Jerome and Rome with a jean and pant. I'm too hot. Hot dance. Covered in gold. You know who I am. I'm too hot. Thank Def Jam for that money. Got a brand new cape, hallelujah. Got a brand new cane, hallelujah. Got a brand new chain, hallelujah. You better know T. James gon' get to you. You know Uptown Funk gon' get to you. You better know T. James gon' get to you. Cause it's Saturday night, we in the spot. Don't believe me, Jay Watt.
Don't look too hard.
just shout out to DJ Tezzy one more time. I was muted. I'm unmuted now. This is what we're going to do, man. DJ Tezzy, go ahead and play the song on your laptop.
Okay.
Because we're going to be able to pick that. Okay. Are you going to play it through like the,
yeah,
it's going to come through there? All right, yeah. That's what we're going to do. We're going to cut to that right there. Boom. Yeah. Actually, nah. We're going to play it through ours. My bad. Let's do it. Let's do it here.
Matter what fact, y'all trying to do?
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
You about to just put the display capture back up, bro? I got you, bro. What was you trying to do?
Yeah, let's do that.
Transition that boy.
Boom. You want to plug in?
Yeah, I got this.
I can't hear it through here.
Oh, you can hear it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. Let's do it then. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Bruno, okay, my favorite artist of all time. Let's do it. Hey. I'm sipping wine,
hey,
in a robe. I look too good,
look too good
to be alone.
Ooh.
My house clean,
house clean,
my pool warm,
pool warm,
just shake,
smooth like a newborn.
Hey.
We should be dancing, romancing in the east wing and the west wing of this mansion. What's happening? I am playing no games. Every word that I say is coming straight from the heart.
Hey.
So
bro, this is Motown, bro.
I'ma leave the door open, girl. I'ma leave the door open. That you feel the way I feel in your moment. Like I want you tonight, baby. Tell me that you're coming through.
Hey,
bro, they did this right here.
They doing it. Oh, my goodness.
Going in.
Hold on, bro.
Yeah, wait
this,
a second.
This is too fire, bro. This is why I like him, bro. He just goes, he's taking us back to the Motown, Michael Jackson 5, the, who else? Give me some old school bands, bro.
I can't even, I'm not
the Temptations.
I'm not going to be good at naming
definitely
any
the
of
Temptations.
Them.
This is, oh my gosh, bro.
This
I
is
can't
crazy,
take
though.
It. It's too flame. And, all right, so we've been watching K-pop, and remember, I said, I feel like they're ahead of us, but kind of behind us in the same sense.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, back in the 60s, 50s, 60s, 70s, it was all about the band, the group, just like this, the bass player, the keyboard, the drummer, the singers.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have that now today in America.
Mm-mm.
So we start watching K-pop, and then there's groups like EXO.
Yep.
That are like R&B superstars. And now we got two superstars linking up together and making a band called Silk Sonic. And my mind is blown.
Blown,
I feel like it's coming back around. That's when I said, like, the K-pop groups are ahead of us because things come back around.
Mm-hmm.
They're, what's next in America is superstars
super
coming,
groups.
Super groups coming together and putting out fire music.
And I honestly haven't heard much Anderson .Paak, but Kev next door, guy who owns the barbershop, he had it on one day when he was lining up my beard, and I was like, who is this? He was like, bro, that's Anderson .Paak. You are late.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, whoa.
Yeah.
So this song is definitely, I know that's probably not even his traditional style because they're sticking to like a certain, you know, genre here, yeah. like the video matches the song. So I know he's probably got all different types of songs. Now I'm interested in listening to more Anderson .Paak.
He's a vibe. He dashes this style in there. Like you can hear an old school vibe in his music, but it's more current, up to date as well. Same with Bruno. Like he had that album Unorthodox Jukebox, which was the, you know, a jukebox has all kind of different music in it. Mm-hmm. That's when he became my favorite artist. I listened to it and I'm like, I'm hearing 70s, 80s, 90s, and like 50s, 60s. Like it's just crazy, man.
Yeah.
This is fire. Oh yeah, my mama gonna love this one.
I think all our moms will.
Oh yeah, for sure. Corvus right now, bro. David Dancer old school. School fade out too. Oh my.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Man, bro.
And for those who don't know, like he said, we've been on the K-pop-a-thon where we just like fell down the rabbit hole of K-pop that turned into K-hip-hop. So it's like refreshing to get like some very good American music like this.
Man,
you know what I'm saying, but this is phenomenal work. Like this is a mood, bro. It just shifted me into like,
bro,
what in the world?
This is why I hope y'all understand when I say Bruno Mars is my favorite artist of all time. He's not playing any games. He's bringing old school back and adding a new funky twist to it, man. What you think about this, DJ Tezzy, man?
It's crazy. Can you hear me? Can y'all hear me on this?
Yeah.
It's crazy.
I don't know if we can hear him through the...
Well, we're just getting you through the speakers.
Just give him your mic real quick.
I think it's crazy. It's phenomenal. It's something different, and it's old school, like you said, something that our parents were like.
Yep.
And it did give you that Temptation flow, 5 heartbeats. Yeah. Some Uncle Mal's going to groove, too. Mm-hmm. If you're watching this right now, this one for you, I loved it.
Man, this was nothing short of spectacular. And the whole album is going to make my brain explode. And when COVID ends, I don't care. I'm taking all of y'all to we go into a Bruno Mars concert.
I'm down, man. I'm a concert guy.
I don't care if I got to pay out of my own pocket. We all going. Everybody's going to the Bruno concert. Says Fredo.
I'm with it, bro.
Man, we want to thank everybody for the love and support. And if this is your first time ever watching us and you've never heard K-pop, go back and watch 90s Love. Y'all would appreciate this if y'all like this song by Bruno Mars. It's a 90s rendition by a K-pop group called NCTU. Go check that out. Until next time.
Peace.
Peace.
And when you come up, stay there.
You heard?